Hey everyone, welcome to our channel. In today's video, we will guide you through
how to fix App Store asking for another Apple ID when updating apps. If your iPhone is asking for a different Apple ID when updating apps, it is likely because those apps were downloaded with a different Apple ID. And here is how you can fix it. The best solution is delete and reinstall the app. For example, let's delete one of the app. If the app was downloaded using a different Apple ID, you won't be able to update it. The best solution is to delete the app from a device completely. Then open the App Store. Then tap on the search address bar. And type down the name of the app and hit enter. Then tap on the app and reinstall it. Reinstall it from the App Store using your current Apple ID. And that is it. If you found this video helpful, please like, share, and subscribe our channel, and thank you so much for watching.